Chick-a-licking.
I'd like...
We're closed, lady.
My cousin's dropped in.
Lady, I'm mopping up.
What are you mopping with?
What am I mopping with?
What kind of cleaner?
A liquid.
Mix some Spic N Span.
Spic N Span?
Want to get home? It'll put power in the water. Go over where you just cleaned.
But it's clean.
Look, Spic N Span wouldn't leave all that greasy dirt.
Hey, thanks, lady. If there's anything I could ever do for you...
I have these cousins who dropped in.
Spic N Span gets the dirt liquid cleaners leave behind.
What about Pam? You can tell your mother, Harold.
What, Mom?
Her job. Is it working out?
Great, Mother. Just great.
But can she still take care of you?
Just fine, Mom, really.
Forgive me for asking, Harold, but her job, this apartment, so much to take care of. Maybe a maid would help out.
She can handle it, Mom. Pam's a genius.
I could come over, help with the laundry. No trouble. Is that a new shirt?
No, Pam washed it. She used this.
Salvo? It sure seems to do a good job. Oh, and tablets. Looks easy.
Pam says it makes life a little bit simpler.
Salvo.
Relax, Mom. No one takes better care of her husband.
Oh! Hey, you two talking about me.
Simple, sure Salvo tablets. Real help for the busy working woman.
Nope. No. No, no, no. No, I don't like it. No. I don't like it. Yes. It's fantastic. It's just fantastic. Yes, they're beautiful. Yes, I love them.
Socialites, the choosy woman's choice.
Joey Heatherton. Serta's Perfect Sleeper mattress is something great to sleep on. It gives you firmness and comfort. It's the perfect combination. You'll love it.
Now, instead of counting sheep, you can count on a good night's sleep. Be a perfect sleeper. Buy a perfect sleeper. Perfect sleeper. Buy a Serta.
I'm June Lockhart, and I've served a lot of fried chicken to my family. But fried chicken can be a little greasy. That's why I'm so happy with Shake and Bake. You shake and bake. No frying. So your chicken comes out crispy, but not greasy like fried chicken. Mmm, you could really taste the difference. Crispy, but not greasy like fried chicken. Shake and bake. It's better than frying.
You know what I tried?
What?
Pristeen.
Pristeen?
Feminine hygiene spray.
Oh, that's right. How do you like it?
I like it. I use it every morning now.
Does it really do anything for you?
Yeah. It lets you feel fresh and it lasts a long time.
You think I'd like it?
Gee, I don't see why not.
Pristeen spray mist or soft new Pristeen spray powder. They both last a long time.
I regret to announce a Philco sale. Everyone knows, in a sale you sell your slow movers. But some genius put our best sellers on sale. This big screen color console, automatic fine tuning, high bright color tube, Philco reliability. You'd pay a lot, right? Well, save your money. It's now on sale for under $480. I think I'm going to be sick.
Bill Bailey may be the luckiest night watchman in the world. For a few hours, he's got Woolworth all to himself. For wandering, browsing, fun shopping. There's always something new. What now? The Magnus Chord Organ. The only musical instrument that anyone can play in minutes. Even Bill, who can't read a note of music, will be playing hundreds of his favorites. Just follow the keyboard numbers. And push the chord buttons here. He's onto it now. You know the whole Bailey family can have fun with this. Hey, what an idea for Bill Jr.'s birthday. At prices as low as $29.95, anyone can be talented. A Magnus organ is really music to your ears, especially on Woolworth's layaway plan.
Yes, I used to use Aerowax. If they've added plastic or something that gives a better shine, I'll use it again. Shine that lasts is all I want.
Plastic? Sounds good.
Well, I've got a light-colored floor, and the brand I use now makes it yellow. So if the Aerowax people add more plastic and it won't yellow, great.
I like the idea of plastic.
Introducing new Aerowax with 50% more plastic. Ladies, we heard you.
Perfect.
Daphne's desserts are so original. Look at her pie.
Upside down.
How clever.
Had to show off my flaky bottom crust, thanks to Crisco.
Crisco?
Crisco's the shortening that blends in easy. That makes a real flaky pie crust.
Look, flaky even on the bottom. Think I'll try it. Upside down pie? Crisco, silly.
For pie crust that's flaky, even on the bottom, use all vegetable Crisco.
The best fresh ingredients are what make Betty Crocker potato dishes taste so good. For au gratin and scalloped, tender russet potatoes, tangy cheddar cheese, celery, and just the right blend of spices and herbs. And for crisp and tender hash browns, a touch of mild sweet onion, discover Betty Crocker au gratin. Scalloped and hash brown potatoes, they taste great because they've got great things in them.
No, but my plane.
This will only take an instant.
Oh, it's an instant iced tea test.
Right. How does it taste?
It's okay.
How about this?
I think I like this one better. It's got a lot of flavor without being bitter.
That's new Lipton Instant Tea. A new, smoother blend of lighter teas. New Lipton Instant Tea. Try it.
We know a little place in the American Far West where Charlie Briggs chops up the finest prairie-fed beef and tastes. This is a lot of shit, you know that. You want one more? Yes. More on what beef?
You missed the first beef, actually, completely.
What do you mean, missed it?
You're emphasizing prairie-fed.
But you can't emphasize beef. That's like he's wanting me to emphasize in before July. Come on, fellas, you're losing your heads. I wouldn't direct any living actor like this in Shakespeare.
Hey, Green Giant! Got anything that won't run?
Sure, said the giant. The butter sauce on my niblet's corn. It used to run like this.
Boy, that runs good.
Not anymore. Now it clings. So folks get butter sauce and crisp niblet's corn on the same fork. Just put the cooking pouch in boiling water and serve up delicious Green Giant niblet's brand corn in the butter sauce that clings. It won't run.
No wonder. Tain't plugged in.
Oh, ho.
How sporting of Bernhard Altmann to make their pure wool sweaters machine washable. Look for them with the wool mark label at Rothschild's.
After testing thousands of different varieties of corn, Del Monte discovered number 216. It builds up great natural sugar content and tender corn kernels. Yet every year, Del Monte tests over 1,500 different varieties trying to better it. I don't know why. How can you beat corn like this?
The more you know about corn, the better for Del Monte.
Safeguard's Family Album presents The Traveling Family, who went 6,000 miles on one bar of soap.
No, one kind of soap. Safeguard.
Come on, the whole family, the teenager, the baby used a deodorant soap?
Oh, it's more than that.
Safeguard helps prevent infection of diaper rash, infection of acne.
Well, you're kidding. I thought Safeguard was a deodorant soap.
The best. Remember when we saw that doubleheader out of Yankee Stadium? 90 degrees temperature.
And we were still fresh enough to take in Chinatown.
Safeguard, the one soap your family really needs.
When you give a dinner party, does it look like it rained in your dining room? With water spots, food doesn't seem nearly as appetizing. That's why you should hang Jet-Dry Water Spot Remover in your dishwasher. Hmm. Jet-Dry Rinse Aid prevents water spots. No detergent can. Jet-Dry works in the rinse cycle, where water spots form, after your detergent's gone down the drain. Jet-Dry, so it won't look like it rained in your dining room. Jet-Dry Water Spot Remover, liquid or solid.
We don't know where Jeff picked up his cold. Maybe somebody left one on the bathroom glass. Maybe not. But why not get rid of this germ carrier and put up a Dixie bathroom cup dispenser? With Dixie Cups, you don't spread colds. You throw them away. Now, don't misunderstand. When you keep your bathroom dispenser filled with Dixie Cups, it doesn't mean your children won't ever pick up a cold again. They'll just have to go somewhere else to find one.
Let's face it. You can feel uneasy about your bathroom. Maybe it doesn't seem completely clean or fresh enough. That's why Lysol made disinfectant basin, tub, and tile cleaner.
I've never seen that before.
There's nothing like it. It foams away dirt, no scouring, rinsing, or scratching. Stops mildew. And because it's from Lysol, you know it kills germs that cause odors.
Mmm, fresh. Makes you proud of your bathroom.